In a Concertor N system, if you want to configure your pump, or if you have a Concertor DP or XPC system, as I do here, we might want to troubleshoot the pump. Then we need the service tool, DST, and the PCM. PCM is a USB converter, and the DST is the software that runs in my laptop. I will show you how to connect this service tool. The PCM can be connected direct to the connector on the gateway. However, this might be hard to reach. So, therefore, I instead recommend you to create your own cable with a 3-pin Phoenix connector and a simple extension. This will make it much easier and convenient for you when you're doing it in field. You don't have to be inside the cabinet while you are operating DST. I will start by pulling out T3 and T4 from the cabinet. I will get the pump communication loss alarm. I have prepared an extension cable. And I connect TTT and T4. That plugs in to the PCM. This is the same connector that it is in the gateway. And of course, I can just pull it out there and plug it in. Now, this device consumes quite a lot of power, and therefore we want to power it with two USB cables. This depends on your laptop, if your laptop is able to deliver the current that is required. It might not be necessary, but we recommend you to always use two USB cables. Start the DST by simply write DST, and you have the application there. It looks like this one is running, and I will connect to a product. The pump, of course, is powered on. This is a 6020 pump, and I'm using a PCM adapter, and the PCM is currently located in COM14 port. I am now connected to the pump, and I can start it from here. I see the software version running inside the pump, and I have some data from the pump. It's currently 18 degrees warm. It has been running for 9 minutes, so it's a brand new pump.